came out on to see the victory.
Willie had a big half in the second half. Talk about his performance in the second half versus the first half.
Willie's performance, as far as the game, I just told Willie to stay calm, stay humble, get the job done. And he got the job done, so he was helping us out for the victory.
Okay, you got another year with him and a Charles Carroll team. Just talk about what you expect out of next year.
Basically, I'm going to build off of him and basically get the kids ready for next year so I can defend my title.